Hello, my name is Tom Eisner and I came up with the AllWeather Bike. I'm an entrepreneur, but not yet in the bicycle industry, and I'm an enthusiastic cyclist. But I'm not really weatherproof, and I'm also pretty comfortable. I don't want to be in uncomfortable rain gear every other morning. That's why I thought about what a bike should be able to do and how it should look so that I would be happy to swap it for a car in everyday use. And with me, as many other people as possible who feel like me. After more than 2 years of development, the AllWeather Bike stood on its own wheels. And now I would like to introduce you to that in more detail. You can see the functional prototype here. It's operable and mobile, but not yet ready for serial production. The AllWeather Bike offers real weather protection from head to toe in almost any weather. We have developed a variable roof for this purpose, which can be opened and closed with just one movement. Thanks to a few special design details, the variable roof remains taut and can withstand high wind loads. When it's nice and warm, I just leave the top down and enjoy the wind. There's weather-protected luggage space at the front and a large luggage rack at the rear. Two fully integrated batteries with a total of up to 1,500 watt-hours ensure an enormous range. The seat height can be varied in an extremely large range. One size fits all. As a single-track vehicle, the AllWeather Bike is no wider than any normal bicycle. This means that it can also be used without restriction on narrow bike paths. Maintenance-free is very important for an everyday vehicle. That's why the AllWeather Bike has a timing belt, a gear hub and no suspension fork. The relaxed seating position and extra thick tires still ensure good comfort. And very important, it rides almost like a normal bike and can be used immediately without any time to get used to it. Look for yourself.
It rains and I stay dry.
Thank you very much for your attention. Bye bye.